this game. I just love Mystery Case Files. I mean, ever since I played the very first one, Huntsville. Everybody remembers Huntsville, right? I'll get you. Not that I have a quick mind game, so I've played this game before. It's interesting what I can do. Yay! So instead of morphing objects, I'm looking for pieces of paper, huh? Right. Oh yes, this doll. Hi there. Run. Yep. Oh right, I've done. Okay. Now we use this. Her. Hey you. Tenetos. Alright, don't go back, wait! I was actually looking for, paper things, you know, those paper things. I got this. Okay, maybe I don't. I solved that on the beta, the beta version. You see the real, they use a real person here. You pay very close attention. I solved this in one go last time, come on, me. See? Sorry, I'm not talking much, I'm concentrating. I do that a lot. Aha!
Well played, but you can't stop us now. Tomatoes! Take this shard to Ravenhearst. Your last chance to stop Alistair just blew out the window.
Gotta go fast. Okay. The valve here. Oh, I'm an idiot. I would just need a battery. Cool. Those were achievable.
You're locking me up won't foil Alistair's plans. You're already too late.
But you know, if you know, but just by you saying I'm too late means I have time. Now what do I do? Ah, we'll be back, guys.